I know that your fondest wish that you ever had was singing background for Tina. And that moment did indeed come when she was on tour, and you dressed up and you learned the appropriate dance steps. And you said in interviews you were never more nervous in your life. So tell us, what was performing with Tina on stage like for you?
Out of body. I've heard many people describe being out of body as some kind of near-death experience. So maybe I was near death and didn't know it. But I can tell you this, Clive, as I was backstage, climbing up the backstage steps to come down the stairs in front of the audience, and it was to the song Simply the Best, and my knees were knocking together. And I remember thinking, oh, knees knocking, that's actually a thing that happens. So let me keep my knees apart so that they don't shake together. I have never been so out of body, out of my own comfort zone, out of my realm of what is normal for me. And the song, I remember, because I knew every word, every beat of the song, 4 minutes and 14 seconds long. And I was so caught up in just trying to remember to do that dance thing on the stage. And I was so caught up in how nervous I am. I realized when I had when the last refrain came, that I had a minute and 36 seconds left. And I thought, you better relax and enjoy this, because this is never going to happen again. And you don't want to spend the whole 4 minutes and 14 seconds being out of your body, crazed and nervous. So just relax and enjoy it. And I saw the stadium for the first time. I could see her for the first time. And still one of the most memorable moments of my life, and most nervous.